read and I learned about the fact, about the history. And then I try to say, I'm not a documentarist. I don't want to do documentary. I want to talk, I want to try to express what I feel. The sand was the inkwell. The challenge was to find the right tone, not to be above the subject, not give, listen to people, but respect people. I really believe, traveling a lot, that there is a universal language. And the universal language is the painting, is theater. And it's not words, it's what the people see, what the people feel.